That's the place.
Oh, wow.
You know, that's the amazing place. I know, I know. It's an amazing, this is the best view in town.
Sitting because, on top of the world.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's an unobstructed waterfront.
This is the master? You
know, yes. Okay. And the nicest thing, three-bedroom apartment, and all the bedrooms has unobstructed view.
Oh, here it is.
From every unit. You can see the ocean, you can see the Lionsgate, Stanley Park.
Imagine a coffee.
Amazing.
In the morning and sitting and looking at Stanley Park.
And also the water in front of you, because during the high tide, the water comes between
all the
body.
Way through.
Yes, exactly. You have a private beach.
Matt, this is unbelievable.
I know.
How exciting
I know.
For you to
I know.
List
it's
this.
Totally, yes, yes. It's amazing. One of the most beautiful condo in North Vancouver.
Oh.
One of the most beautiful and one of the most expensive, but it's really worth it.
Yep.
How we can give the character, how we can do the, some upgrades, what we should do, what you are suggesting.
What I suggest with a space is creating that feeling, that ambiance that someone comes in and they have to have. They want
to
be here.
Feel
they
the
see their
waterfront.
Life here. Yes,
you know?
This you've got all the views, you've got the beauty of the place, but we want to create where that feeling of they could picture themselves in the space.
Totally,
and I want to provide
totally
that.
Agree. Can you do that in 2 weeks?
10 days.
Perfect.
Okay, let's do it.
Really excellent in such a short time, in just a week. It's really amazing. I really don't know how you take those all those things, bring together. It's really cool. I really like it. And the budget, which one you realize this, is really surprised me, honestly.
Thank you. I think what's happened here in this space, which is unique for you to see, coming from the place not being staged to now, how much larger it feels, how much the water is pulled in by the elements brought in by the couch, you know, the blue water, the art, you know, that brings reminiscence
kind
of the water.
Kind of seashell elements, the old blue, and even those chairs, they
the
are
chairs,
like, look like a seashell.
And the west, you know, what we are on the west coast, and so we've got the live edge table, which is a beautiful way to bring friends and family to eat and break bread, and I think that what we've been able to do here in a short amount of time will hopefully give the insight to anyone who's considering buying in North Van that this is something that might have been part of that dream that can become a reality. So, well, and for what we've done here, you've got a condo, and most people think when they move to a condo that hosting, then the numbers go down. We have 8 chairs there, 5 seats, there's 13. You know, and then you've got your couches. You can host 25 people comfortably in a condo. And how many people in a condo can say they can easily seat 25 people? And plus the patio. So that can have 30 to 50 people very comfortably to host. So being in a condo shouldn't have the feeling that you're losing space. You're gaining with the walkout and the water and bringing the water into the room. And I think that's what's really exciting for your clients coming in here to see that even if they are downsizing or wanting to live on waterfront, that they don't have to lose out on being able to host the amount of people that they would have had in their home, they could still have here.
And definitely we did the right thing, because staging the properties, it helps to sell the property faster and the higher price. I think we did really good.
It's hard for the buyers to come into space and picture items when generally it's hard, they get fixed on one item. And when they can, seeing is believing. And so when you're in a room like this and we've put together elements of a dining table, seating area, the island, they can actually now envision, I could live here, I want to live here, I have to have this. No one lives in a condo or a house without furniture. You have to have furniture in there. And what I do in my staging business is, I think it's very important to stage for the home and the level of the home, not just put furniture in because it needs furniture.
Yeah.
But for here, for example, we're surrounded by water. This it's like we're floating on the ocean.
I know, especially this property.
100%, you look from all angles and you look down and it's as if the building has been built out of the water. So we need to tie the outside in and the inside out, and that with the blue elements and the wood, and just making this that rich, also very comfortable seating and living area, which I think has been brought to life by the completion
today. Agree. And I'm so happy to with your support and working with you. It's an excellent, excellent job. I'm so happy and feel very comfortable to working with you.
And we've had fun.
Yeah, excellent. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Matt.
Thank you.
So good working with you.